How to purchase a government vehicle in Unity 2.0. Howdy guys, it's Haley here. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and give this video a like. I know you want to. So in today's video, we are going to show the citizens of Unity 2.0 how to buy their government vehicles, because sometimes they get impatient and then do not wait, you know? So you will see in this video, it's just a quick video. Don't mind the outfit, that was just in testing phases. If you go to the garage and you open the shop for the vehicles, you need to wait till you physically see the vehicle that you want to purchase. Do not go to the next vehicle either if there's more than one vehicle in the menu. Wait until the first vehicle has loaded before you go through to the next vehicle, or before you purchase or press anything. So do not press anything until that first vehicle has loaded.
Sandra Prinsloo.
So yeah, patience is key. Hopefully you guys get it right. Bye.